Hello and very happy morning to all of you. And here you are on my show Monday Mornings with Mansi and my YouTube channel Dr. Mansi Shah. So as you all know, today we are discussing about home remedies of correcting or stopping your child from sucking his thumb or fingers. So before you do that, if you have not seen my previous Monday video, which would tell you why they should do this or what could happen in future or how sucking of thumb would affect the facial profile of your child, so definitely do click on the link which is mentioned in the comment section below or somewhere here on the screen also you can see that. Do first watch that video and then come back. So okay, do you know that sucking thumb or fingers is a very natural phenomenon and a reflex of the body? Yes, your child, when he is in your womb or in the mother's womb, I would say, he does practice thumb sucking. So when he grows, it is very obvious that they would practice this. So when would a child adopt for thumb sucking? When he wants to get fed, before he goes off to sleep. Some practice when they are separated from their parents, and there are many more reasons. You cannot really define for what reason have they adopted this thumb sucking habit. But yes, till 3 years of age, this is very normal and natural. And I would say it is okay also. You parents just have to make sure that the frequency and the intensity of the thumb sucking should not increase. Somewhere, it should decrease till the age of 3. Post 3 years of age, when your child starts speaking, understanding what you're saying, you should stop him from practicing this. So come, let's discuss what are the home remedies that you can practice. First thing, as I said, discuss. Discuss it with your child that what will happen if they practice this? Why they should not do it? What are the good things that can happen? What are the bad things that can happen? I've discussed it in the video previous to this. You can take a look at that and then discuss it with your child. Show him some pictures or photographs where practicing, there are many more available on the Google, and I also am sharing here that what will happen if they are practicing this thumb sucking habit also. Okay, so these two ones are very knowledgeable and straightforward things. Now third one is a bit easier and your child would definitely adopt for it, that is compare it with from their siblings or their friends. Yes, in this age usually the infants or the children learn what they see. So if you tell them that see your brother does not do it, or see your sister does not do it, your friend does not practice it, they will also not do it. Next thing can be, that is number 4, rewards. Gift them for if they for by themselves start or stop practicing this habit. So if they do it, they'll get a cross. If they not do it for that day, they'll get a reward. It might be anything, whatever he or she loves it. Then next is application of a socks or a bandage to the digit, any finger or thumb that he's putting in the mouth. What will happen is, if there is socks or bandage, they will have a reminder that they don't have to suck that digit. Next is application, and even if this is not happening, then you have to apply some bitter medications which are easily available on the counter in any medical store, or some home remedies you can apply like hing, neem paste, pepper paste. So things which are spicy or bitter, apply that to that digit. That what will happen is, if whenever they put it, they will repel it, repel that thumb or digit. So it is very easy for them as a reminder that they don't have to do it. After a week or 10 days of this reminder therapy, they would automatically refrain from doing it. Also, there is one more thing that can be practiced, is making them stand in front of the mirror and telling them that see, if you suck your digit, you look like this. If you don't suck your digit, you look like this. People appreciate this good boy or good girl. So you should practice this way. You should not do this. Make them self-realize by making them stand in front of the mirror. So make your child remind and practice those things at home. And I'm sure that they will be correcting their habit and refraining from their thumb-sucking habit. Now, what if it does not really happen? Who can help you out? A dentist can. Yes, after 6 to 7 years of age, even if this habit is not corrected, then there are some appliances available which a dentist can provide you, which are called as habit-breaking appliances. There are various appliances and they are very easy and friendly to be used. Yes, so orthodontist or a pedodontist. Orthodontist is the one who gives you clips or who does your smile correction, and the pedodontist is your child dentist, children dentist, I would say. And these are the two people who can really help you in this situation. So definitely do visit your dentist and get the habit corrected in the right time, so your child grows up with a healthy and a happy smile. If you have any other questions related to thumb sucking habit, definitely write it in the comment section below and I am here to answer. There are many other habits which I am going to be discussing in the coming week. So stay tuned and keep watching Monday Mornings with Mansi. Do like, comment, share and subscribe. This channel, Dr. Mansi Shah. Be healthy, be happy and be beautiful. Thank you.